Hello, I'm here to talk to you all about simulation theory. Just wanted to continue off from part one.